Hey guys, it's Brent Harvey, and what I'm going to be doing today is I'm just going to take you along through some operations gameplay. I just got home from work and I'm pretty tired and I've got a busting headache, but I really want to play Battlefield because I'm addicted to this game and I've been thinking about it all day. So let's get into some operations here. I think we're still on Fayo Fortress on the Oil and Empires operation, so I'm going to pick a squad. I've got a squad XP bonus or boost available. I don't know who I should join here. Who do I give this to? A dollar taco. Rug J, his trusty steed, and dog. I think I'm going to do this. Let's do this one. And, let's see. Do I just click on this? Activate. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Now, let's put on the Gewher M95 Carbine. I love this gun. Got a couple of wild clips with it before. And this camo for it is pretty sweet. Everything looks good, so spawn on Mr. Rug J here. Hopefully he's not getting boned. If he is. Okay, not a good start. If you don't know what operations is, and I'll go ahead and explain it really quick. You have a defending team and an attacking team. And the Ottoman Empire there are the, what looks like, attackers. No, we're defending. I'm on the Ottoman Empire. And the British are attacking. And you can see at the top there's A and B in a sector. And there's a certain amount of sectors per map. And they got to push through across three different maps and capture all the sectors to win the game. But if we stop them, defend them from doing so three times, then the game's over and the defenders win. It's pretty sweet. It's a good game. It's a blast of the game, top. I don't know what that is. But it's like, it's kind of like Rush, but you take positions by getting your team on the flag. So it's kind of like Conquest or Domination as well. Which is fun. There's a lot of people moving up here. There we go. Now we're cooking. I never really did like the fog on this game. Like, it's cool in some situations, but it did just pop up every time you play maps. And it does normally. Every freaking time. 73, bro. I can see these guys way out in the front. 74. Come on. This is getting crazy. I'm hitting these guys. Sorry I'm not talking much. This has really got me concentrated here. Gonna move up. Move it up. There's an ammo crate. I could really use that. Oh crap, there's a guy on that boat. There's a sniper though. I'm getting sniped at. I'm gonna fall back. I got some ammo. Oh, there's an ammo crate right here. I risked my life for nothing. Get a headshot. Oh, that could have been another one. Oh, Server Star. Sweet. Just noticed that. It's been on my screen for 5 seconds and I was like, what is that? Yeah, there we go. Flares. I always forget that I have these. It might just be me, but I always forget that I have flares, and they help so much. Not even just me. They help the team out. And I'm a terrible team player sometimes because I forget that I have freaking flares on my class. And I don't ever change my classes. If I did, that'd be something, too. Ah, I knew that was a glare. Crap. Okay, not too bad. We're 4-2 to just have joined in. It'd be halfway over, so a $1 taco is really not giving us many objectives.
Half of the enemy forces.
His trusty steed, how you doing, boss? $1 taco, I like that. There's a guy. Let's bust him up. Yeah, there we go. He's his friend too, dog. Tapeworm. Oh, yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. Daggone it. I should have ducked. I'm an idiot. There were two of them shooting at me. You can't hardly ever beat those odds, especially with an optical at that range in the fog. I'm an idiot for trying to kill those guys on them. 6-3. Not an awful game. Not a good one. Kill my team, buddy. Time dragon. Get out of here. I bet he quacks like a duck. Get that reference. I'm sorry. Oh, come on. Now I'm dying. Stupid deaths. Just, I got a... Oh my god, they're pushing up to B really hard. I just need to get a good angle on them. This guy's a woman. A wimp. And don't want to offend anybody. It's hard not to do that anymore. I don't care much for them. Anybody's feelings, though. Come on. Oh, that's crazy. Those are bad shots. There we go. There's a headshot. That's what I'm looking for. They're shooting from the side over there. I need to get up here to this ammo. And,
we are losing objective
and health, because I'm almost dead. Back just enough to get him. Oh lord, that's not good. That's a grenade. Wow, he almost hit me in the face with that. How funny would that have been? Oh god, what's that? Health crate. Oh, I need that health crate. I'm on one health. Medic! There it is. I gotta lay here like I'm dead.
Jordan is moved! What we take there?
There we go. Good play. Good play. There we go. We're cooking now. Getting things rolling. Here we go, guys. It's starting to pick up now. We were off to a slow start there, and I apologize for that, but we're starting to kick some butt here. Ripping into some people. Making sure they don't want to come back. You're not having a good time. Whoop, that's not good. You don't look like a friendly, and you're not. How are y'all flanking us like this? I don't like it. I guess they came up that river. That means I'm gonna fall way back here. Oh, how about that? Thanks, I really needed that. Whatever that was, I'm not even sure. I think it was that plane. So it might have been that one as well. I'm kind of trapped. Yeah, I don't know where he was. What, kid? Really, you're just kind of chilling right there? That's okay, I'm 15-5. I'm doing better than I thought I would so far. This is probably going to be a super long video. I know it's already 9 minutes, but operations, they've taken me up to 2.5 hours before. Or maybe 2 hours exactly. Here's my buddy Chris. Sorry, Chris, I'm making a video, bro. I need all concentration. There's was a headshot. I gotta quit missing my first shot. I'm so careless with it sometimes. Almost didn't see that guy. He's a sneaky dude. Oh, no! How did you kill me? Bro, I was about to pull the trigger on somebody. Man, I'm not a fan of that. Okay, we won that. Defended the sector. It should tell me how many more times we have to do that.
My brothers.
Right here,
but though the Imperial Beast has been wounded, it still lives. Prepare to defend again.
Okay, prepare to defend again. It's not told me just yet, but the losing team, two defenses left. Okay, we joined right on time. So we defended once. We have two more left for us to win.
The enemy
and they get a dreadnought,
with a dreadnought,
which sucks. And it's really, really good on this map. So we're going to have to deal with that. But right off the bat, things get chaotic really, really quick. So I'm going to go and run toward A here and pop off some flares before the Dreadnought actually shows up, which he's really close right now. We'll go ahead and pop a couple flares and move to this right side behind these rocks here. Try to find a good position so that the Dreadnought can't get good shots on us just yet. Way close right now. And I'm getting shot. Come on, come on, get out, get out. There we go. Oh my god, how's that possible? There we go. There we go. Come on. God, I didn't switch my secondary in time. I have no medics around me. I was doing pretty good right there. 22-7 so far. It holds your KD through all three defense. Well, it holds your KD on one map, pretty much. If they were to complete their push here and capture all the sectors and we were to switch over to another map, it would reset your KD. Which kind of makes sense, I guess. Oh my god, that's a pain. That Dreadnought is just really, really powerful on this map. I'm going to try to get around this right side here. Those snipers were doing work. There we go. Somebody's helping me out. Someone is still right there. Crap, somebody's to my left. Somehow he one-shotted me. Okay, it was a headshot. That medic class is just overpowered. Those rifles are all good if you're accurate, like that guy. You can really do some damage. Surely somebody got this kid. Yeah, they had to have done it. Body disappeared pretty quick.
We are losing objective butter.
That's not that Dreadnought, that's just a boat. It is messing me up though. Yep, they got me. Okay, what I'm going to do here, guys, since they are camping that hill, I'm going to pull out a different sniper. I'm going to pull out the M1903 Sniper. It's my favorite that has a scope on it because it's got the longest damage. It holds damage the longest before dropping off, so.
Prepare to defend the sector.
I'm going to fall back here. Maybe try to get to the top of this building here before I have to completely fall all the way back. think I'm good where I'm at. I just gotta try to get in a good position to get these guys over here. Oh, wow, okay, never mind. I think you can see me, so... Oh! Great. I was kind of screwed either way. Let's spawn all the way back here and snipe from the castle. Sounds like a plan to me. We've recorded 15 minutes so far, and we are in the second defense of the first map. So I might be able to just... Well, it would be nice to set up on top of the castle, but... Sometimes it's harder for them to shoot me if I'm down here. I see glare. Yep, there he is.
The Oscar gonna do.
He's gonna beat on me too. I'm gonna move position. See if I can get up here without dying before the time kills me. Oh, I guess they left just enough room to get around here. That's kind of nice. Oh god, yeah you can. Look at that.
Bir düşman askerine doğru bakıyorum.
60, bro. Guys for 60. I got somebody else shooting at me too.
We have lost objective butter.
Pushed up any further than that. Oh, there's one.
We have lost.
There we go, headshot. An 84. Hopefully he's laid down. There we go.
We have lost the sector.
I aim a little bit higher than that. Now they're all moving away from me. I guess they're trying to push up. I gotta be careful though. They get too close. They'll just start shooting me with ARs and stuff.
O tarafta bir düşman gözcüsü.
This is really looking like it's the most likely possibility here. There we go. That's a good shot.
The enemy has reached the final
objective.
There we go. That's another good shot. There's a guy. Oh, here we go. Come on. This kid's mine. Oh, he's dead. Somebody else got to him before I could. There's a ton of them. Oh, okay, that helped. Here's a flare.
Hazım askeri, o tarafta.
Oh, where were you, buddy? Right there the whole time. And it took him that long to find me. Or maybe he was shooting at me the whole time and he just sucked. I don't really know. Either way, I kind of feel bad for him. Because I was there for quite a while. 28-11. We've been recording for almost 20 minutes now. Hope y'all aren't getting bored just yet. 72 kill assist. Okay. I need to get over on this side. Good lord, everybody's up here. else was, though. The guy right in front of me just got his head blown off. We're gonna have to scan this mountain. Not really seeing. There's one. Right over his head. Yeah, he's running. I got too close there for him.
The guy! There's one else getting
it! Side of the head, huh? Oh, wow. Okay, I guess I'll give that to him. I don't really understand how my shot didn't land there. I'm just salty. I hate losing sniping battles so much. It'd be a good time to go back to the Gewher 40 or Gewher 95 or 493, whatever that is. Am I not hitting you, brother? Oh my god. Yeah, I'm going back to that carbine. I'm so finished with this dude. I don't know why I'm not hitting him. How much time we have left? Oh, we have plenty of time. I'm on 29 and 13 right now. It's not an awful KD, but it's not near my best. I'm trying to give a good gameplay for you all. There you go. God, I missed this gun. The difference is incredible.
Half of the enemy forces are gone.
Oh, they're probably going to move up this trench pretty soon.
We have taken objective butter.
I'm just going to set up on it, to be honest. Get a decent position on it. Oh, there's people over here already. Oh my god. Okay. I would have been a couple seconds earlier, I would have been really dead. I kind of want to get lower here, down on their level with their tanks everywhere. And they can come from this right side at any point in time. Somebody tell me how I'm missing this kid. Good God. I'm just gonna lay down and reload. That's not worth the push. Are you kidding me? A frag? I wish there was flag jacket on this game. I would just get so pissed off at random grenades sometimes. I guess it wasn't too random, but I just happened to be sitting right there. There were people on the stairs and stuff. 3 minutes in.
We are losing objective butter.
Let's see. We got 33 kills so far. Not enough. If I can kill this guy now, I've got an awful sniper for range. Because that's how this game goes. I'm
going
to give a grenade back. How about that? I could probably get this guy.
Onların askerlerinden birini
görüyorum. Hadi, this is my fault. Oh, that should have been a kill though.
We are losing objective butter.
There's no way this guy's alive. One more shot and I'm done. I don't mean that. I'm done with that. That's half my ammo wasted there pretty much.
We have lost objective butter.
I've got flares. How about that? Shot that guy in the face with one. He's on fire. God, I get two, what I thought was two kills, and then I'm impaled. 35 and 15. That's not bad.
We have taken
push
objective
in and try to get as many kills as we can. I know there's gonna be one. Really? I don't know if it's just me, but sometimes when you're in situations like that and you're pulling the trigger two or three times, but it just won't fire. Your gun will not fire. I don't know if it's a glitch or something, or maybe it's just me, but I've been in situations like that where I've pulled the trigger, but the gun will fire for me when I most need it to. And just stupid situations like that. There we go. I don't know what that is. Oh, didn't do much damage. Right on top of us. I'm trying to get
we
up there.
We have lost objective.
Eighty-nine. Come on, that's a high shot. It's a shoulder shot. I blew his shoulder out. You can't shoot with a broken shoulder. There we go. This has been a good push right here. Come on. Yes, we took that back. Yes, we won. Guys, we won. Awesome. Yes.
Yes, we humble soldiers.
All right, we have to stop them.
The Ottomans,
I think
we
one
have
more time,
shown
maybe.
These heathens over and over what true courage is.
But this has been a 26-minute video. So I'm going to go ahead and stop it here. And if you would enjoyed this video and you want to see more like it, go ahead and like this video and go ahead and subscribe so you never miss another one. And I'm going to be posting a lot of Battlefield. And I'm going to post a little Madden. Here and there. So I really appreciate you guys watching this video. Really appreciate those recent subs and everybody that's active on my channel. And I will see you in the next video for the last push on this game of operations. And I thank you guys for being with me. I'll see you in the next